Today I went to Asian market. The cashier saw me on the camera, asked me why I'm running. I said I'm making a TikTok video.
Hello, hello. What kind of noodles do you need to get at the Asian market?
This Chinese brand, instant noodles with real pickles inside. This is one of my favorite miso ramen. This ramen has the best beef broth taste. Of course, I love something spicy. This one's hot. I use a lot more dried Chinese noodles like this, more than instant noodles. And this black, low-carb, delicious noodles you need to try.